try something. What should I be for Halloween? A phantom. Huh. Phantom. Hey, that's a pumpkin vine.
Okay, this is a pumpkin flower, so I wonder if there are any pumpkins around.
Imagine I see a tiny little door with a tiny little knocker. And then I open it and there's like a little mouse with a checkered tablecloth, and he has a little rolling pin and he's baking a pumpkin pie. If I don't see that, I'm gonna pick it. Jack-o'-lantern.